Next one, we go on to the factors. See, you must have understood multiples. Now, next one is factors. See, there were two children, Abdullah and Fatima. So, with this factors, I'll tell you a small story. Abdullah and Fatima. See, Fatima had four cream biscuits and even Abdullah had four cream biscuits. Now, what? Fatima was so fond of cream biscuits. So, what did Abdullah did it? Wanted to tempt her. Ah, I'll give you a biscuit. You tell me, you just give me an answer. So, what was the question asked by Abdullah was, write 8 as the product of two numbers. Write 8 as a product of two numbers. So, this is a question he gave. Now, what immediately Fatima did? She started putting 8 balls. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, what she did immediately? She started splitting into 2, 2. Now, what is it? 4 into 2. 4 into 2, 8. Now, another way what she did? She did in this way. That is 2 into 4 is 8. Now, another way what she did? She just took one biscuit. That is 1 into 8 is 8. See, now what Fatima did for our product word number 8, she started writing 4 2s are 8, 2 4s are 8, 1 8s are 8. So now what are the factors for this number 8? 1, 2, 4 and 8. So these are all called as the factors. Factors of number 8. For factor number 8, 1, 2, 4 and 8. See, what is factors? If a number can be written as a product of two or more numbers, those numbers are called as factors. Now I'll repeat once again. Are called factors. So now what are factors? See, if a number can be written as a product, of two or more numbers, those numbers are called as the factors. I'll repeat. If a number can be written as a product of two or more numbers, those numbers are called factors. See, I told you 4 2s are 8. Here again 2 4s are 8, 1 8s are 8. So this 1, 2, 4 and 8 are the factors for number 8. I'll repeat once again. If a number can be written as a product of two or more numbers, those numbers are called as factors. See the next one. Find the factors. Again, the same way, find the factors of 20, 18, 24, 36. Now, same way I told, 20, 1 20s are 20, then 10 2s are 20, then 4 5s are 20, 5 4s are 20, then so what are the factors for number 20? You will write 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. So these are the factors for number 20. 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Now for 18. 1, 18s are 18. Then 2, 9s are 18. Then 3, 6 are 18. Then, so 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. So these are factors for number 18. Now for 24 again. 1, 24s are 24. Then 2, 12s are 24. Then 3, 8s are 24. Then 4 6 are 24. 6 4s are 24. Then 8 3s are 24. So this is how you will start writing it. Now what you have to do is, for this 24, you will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. So these are the factors for number 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Now the last one for 36. 1, 36 are 36. Then 2 18s are 36. Then again 18 2s are 36. You will write in this way. Then 3 12s are 36. Then 6 6 are 36. Then again 4 9s are 36. Now what are the factors for this 36 again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. So these are the factors for number 36. So this is how you will write it, find the factors. Now what you have to do is just write the tables. Whatever for number 20 it will go, you have to write. And the numbers what you have written here, 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. So these are the factors. This is how you have to do, find the factors. See the next one, I'll just tell you a small thing. There is one thing, trivial factors. See now what is trivial factors is nothing to worry. What is trivial factors is, see already I taught you for factor 9, you know, 1 9s are 9, 3 3s are 9. I think I told you. See this number 1 itself is a factor. 1, number 1 is itself is a factor, I told you. 1, 3 and 9, I told you, know the factors for number 9. So this number 1 and the other numbers are called, the number itself is called as the trivial factors. See the next one we will go on for, find the factor of 72. For 72. Now 2, 236 are 72, 3 into 24, then 4 18s are 72, 8 9s are 72, 6 12s are 72. Now what are the factors for number 72? How will you write? Now 2 2 3 4 6 8 9, then 12, then 18, then 24, then 36. So these are the factors for number 72. Now what all it is going for number 72, what are the multiples, you have to start writing it and then write the numbers which are the factors for 72. The next number is 90. The next number is 90. For 90, 2 45s are 90, 3 30s are 90, 15 6 are 90, 9 10s are 90, 18 5s are 90. So now what are the factors for this? Now what will you write? 2 3 5 6 9 10, then 10 15, then 30 and 45. So these are the factors for number 90. So for 90, now what you have to do, write all the multiples for 90 and start the number, write the numbers, and these are the numbers for the factors 90.